Syntax and playing Killer. And we're just here rehearsing some of the fights now with Ronin, the fight director, and Dan, who I've worked with both of them quite a bit before, different projects and so on. Dan and I have done a bit of night fighting together, teamwork and so on, so we're just going over some basics here, doing some routines and see what we can come up with, playing around a bit, having some fun.
I'm Tyler-Smith and I'm playing Brammers in Chronicles of Syntax. Been a bit of fun, but I've been fighting for some time and I'm going to hopefully assist Wayne and Stuart as well with all the choreography when we get the other cast on board, and it's going to be awesome.
Hi, I'm Ronin Traynor. I'm doing fight choreography for Chronicles of Syntax. Exploring knife as a weapon. Working in looking at the acting beats, so not just doing choreography, let's say, but how their characters would potentially want to get into a fight, how they might want to react. Both guys I've worked with on a number of occasions before, they're good at picking things up quickly, so it makes it a nice, easy process. That's pretty much it.